Hexage is a video game developer, based in the Czech Republic but registered in the United Kingdom. It originally focused on mobile devices but in 2013 the company released its games for Windows. Reaper, Tale of a Pale Swordsman even became available on Steam as it succeeded on Steam Greenlight. Even though the company is based in the Czech Republic, it built an image of British company. It was due to fact that in 2009 it was impossible to release video games from the Czech Republic on Google Play.